Hey kids, tonight we are making a honey and brown sugar facial scrub. I'm going to make it and I'm going to go upstairs and I'm going to use it so I can give you my feedback on this. First, we are going to start with a tablespoon of brown sugar, 3 tablespoons of honey. I have dark wildflower honey from Tennessee, and I don't think it really matters what kind of honey you use. Okay, that was 2. And here comes 3. And a 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla. Okay. Sprayed the inside with Pam to help it along, but it's really thick. Did I say 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract? Yeah, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Let's wipe that up too. 3 tablespoons of oatmeal. Okay, now this is where it gets weird to me. I would rather, I ground it up in my food processor because I was thinking 3 tablespoons of this stuff versus 3 tablespoons of this stuff. I'd much prefer to have the more ground stuff on my face, and it didn't say that in the recipe, but that's what we're going with. And last is the juice of 1/2 lemon. If you don't have lemons, you can use the fake stuff. It's pretty much, well, I shouldn't say that. It's not the same. But anyway, let me tell you about this. Honey is a humectant, which draws the moisture from the air to your skin. Brown sugar is a terrific exfoliating agent that removes dead skin cells that make your skin look dull and feel flat or dry and flaky. Try this simple facial scrub on your face and your body too and feel invigorated. Apply to your face and gently massage in an upward circular motion and rinse with warm water. I guess I could have ground that oatmeal even finer. But it doesn't say how much this is, and this is actually quite a bit for one application. So I might end up having to store some of it and use it for several evenings. So there you go. Sorry, I was totally out of frame. I apologize. Honey and brown sugar facial scrub. Enjoy. Okay, I'm trying to figure this out. The first impression is it smells delightful. The honey is awesome, and it feels really nice when you're scrubbing it in, because there's not that much brown sugar in there, but just enough to give you the scrubbing action. I'm glad that I made the oatmeal smaller. Next time when I make this, I will grind it even smaller. I get the weirdest questions. People ask, can you lick this off? This one, everything in it you can lick. Who cares? There's the oatmeal, well, you've gone through it. We've done the recipe. Everything in there is edible. So if you want someone to lick it off of you, go at it and enjoy. This feels really nice. I do need to add that it is rather drippy. So do it over your sink and or over the bowl. Because I think it needs to be a little bit more, maybe more of the oatmeal to firm it up. But it is rather drippy as you put it on. But once you get it on, it feels rather good.